Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I thought I'd try something new and film my TN spread for this week. My TN is the planner that I carry around me. If you'd like a video on how I set this up, then click the like button and I will know to do that for you. So let's get on into this. I'll show you what kit I'll be using and then we'll get on to doing the spread. Kit I'm going to be using for this is from Lucinda Charlotte. It has the same clip art as the kit I used in my main planner. These are all bits from Oops Bags. So I have the four boxes from a normal kit and two pages of a personal kit and some leftovers from when I did my main spread in my normal planner. The inserts I use in my TN, they are all from the Punk planner. The ones I use for my weeks are just normal lines on them, so then I can use whichever layout I feel like doing that week. Some weeks I like to do a day on a page. Others I like to keep the week all in one. I'll just show you the insert that I use. I'm nearly running out, so I don't know whether to keep the same insert or have a new one, but I just use lines like this. Sometimes I'll do day on a page, sometimes I'll do 2 days on a page. So I will get into this. Thank you.